for the latest news,
sports,
weather,
live, business.
This is The Buzz. The Buzz with Sally.
Egypt's number one for hit music. 104.2.
The Buzz.
Today's top stories. Atonement actress Saoirse Ronan is set to join Ryan Gosling in his directorial debut, How to Catch a Monster. Meanwhile, producer Paul Epworth, the man behind Florence and the Machine's success with their second album, has been named Producer of the Year at the Producers Guild Awards.
Sports Buzz.
The Confederation of African Football will visit Libya this month and decide by the end of the year if the country will be able to host the 2017 Africa Cup of Nations, while Leo Messi has signed a new contract with La Liga giant Barcelona as they desperately try to hold on to their star player.
The Buzz on the Money.
The US dollar is currently selling for 6.71 Egyptian pounds, while the euro is currently worth 8.97 Egyptian pounds. Australians take first and second places in the annual men's and women's races up 86 floors to the top of New York's Empire State Building.
The Buzz weather.
Today is mostly cloudy. Maximum temperatures are expected to reach 21 degrees Celsius. Meanwhile, temperatures tonight are expected to drop to 10 degrees Celsius. I'm Sally, and that's today's Buzz.
Get the Buzz only on Nile FM.